the show outside, and let's do it shirtless. We'll go like the Giants are going. We're going to do Odell Beckham, and we're going to go shirtless there. We will talk about that. It's not a distraction, but people were making it a story. You know, I really don't believe Odell Beckham dropped passes yesterday because he went to Miami. As if he had gone to Miami, he would have caught those passes. But I did tell you, he opened himself up. That's all this was. You open yourself up to criticism. All right, we'll have a poll question for you. You've got a college quarterback who's decided to go pro. The Cal job is open, which means, well, obviously Chip Kelly, he's right down the street. He could have the job. I like if he wasn't in California, if he wasn't in the Bay Area, then he wouldn't be up for this job. Oh, my gosh. Grayson Allen, Ben Roethlisberger injures his foot. I don't know why he was in there or throwing passes when he got hurt on the final play, but he says he won't play against Kansas City. We'll recap everything that happened over the weekend and look at the divisional games as well. Your phone call is always welcome. 16 after the hour, just getting started here. Dan Patrick Schiff.
Okay, this is just a 30-second commercial, and I'm going to throw a lot of numbers at you, but please stay with me. In just 15 minutes, you can save 15% or more on car insurance. The company that has been offering you great rates and great service for 75 years is Geico. I've been using it for a long time myself. And anytime you need help, you can speak to one of their trained specialists 24/7. No recordings. The company, Geico. Go to geico.com today. Sorry for all the numbers, but I've been a fan and a customer of Geico for a long time. And in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, I'm out.
I say Notre Dame's quarterback.